Franchise Report, reporting live.
Franchise in the building, franchise report in effect as it goes down another mother effing day. Level of the TCA here, hot in the rye here. T.O. was popping, family.
What's the word with it?
Another mother effing day, just trying to get it, just trying to get it. Straight to this work.
Let's get it.
Classic. 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 Get right.
Come through shooting out of the caravan. Doors open, sesame niggas. Just let them know I got the recipe, nigga. Hollow tips caressing these niggas. Black body bag just compressing these niggas. Been toe to toe, chest to vest with these niggas. I mean, really, what you expect from me, nigga? Tip of the barrel, hot paint you a vocal paramount. Visualizing my whereabouts. Money coming in rare amounts. Speeding along the interstate. Bad bitch, hug the wheel while I'm letting it resonate. I medicate to meditate. Lean back in the Chevrolet. The system had me well away for some things I would never say. I'm blowing on that Everglade. Green grass stacking cream fast, and one night I blow your dream stash. Go broke in ski mask. I just came home and already relapsed. Table full of open champagne bottles and sea bass. Like, welcome to the winner's circle. Hold on.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. Kid. T.O. in the building.
Why? Nah, cause I ain't pulled the trigger. As much as homie snitching made me think I pull a trigger. Damn, did I pull a trigger? Sitting out of state and down in half a case of liquor. And I ain't been the same until I caught this case with niggas. They say money changing, nigga. And I seen that change absorbing me. Honestly, this time really changed my niggas' loyalty. Anger and frustration. They say I was on probation, but they left that shit alone. Like my bullet left the case. And when I got up from the one way, I got up from the floor and started walking like a runway model. Looking for gunplay, cause prior to last Sunday, it was good a week ago. The streets are know something before the local police are know. Gossip bitches talking now, police on they walkmans now. Neighborhood cameras, detectives writing and walking around. The blood from the crime scene, see pictures on wide screens. At trial with Terry, our family's lonely mom scream. Convicted of manslaughter, looking in the eyes of this man's daughter. Kodak moment, grab me a camcorder. Mom's asking me questions, I can't really tell her now. Niggas say how you fail, I can't really tell them how. Headed in the cloud. I was like, damn. Hold on.
Let's go, T.O. here. Let's go. You got more? You got more?
Yeah, I got more for you.
Let's go, baby.
I just wanted to send it, so I wrote some more. Yeah. The feelings descending at my ascension. Shit you know to admit becomes hard to mention. Cold hearted, knowing the temperature's overwhelming. Got the winning word that if it get ugly, peep his intentions. Double life, ran a concurrent salute the trenches. Suited all black linen, the jury set the dimensions. Bent the corner on that nigga, just emptied it, then I fenced it. Long lit of legends of killers that I was fenced with. I ain't really know who I was, still ain't pretended. Money talk, people talk more when they get offended. Judge ain't ever look as the bailiff cuffed the defendant. Just another closed case, no closure and nothing. Incoming! Leave them guns at the entrance. Mother dealing drugs, father dealing with repentance. Taking more for me to say it than it did for me to penance. Call it God's work. Blood of the enemy hit the template. Rubber gloves, bitch met a thug, called it a friendship. Bang the phone on them, they never finished my sentence. 10 on the tear straight, last year I'll be in their mentions. Fenced in a mind state where man living becomes expensive. Close your eyes and just listen for that wise word. Cause I ain't never drop a jewel, I ain't apply first. Body drop. Hit a city, credit God's work. Niggas want tax shirts. So, yeah.
Close your eyes
and listen out for that wise word. Cause I ain't never drop a jewel, I ain't apply first. Body drop. Hit a city, pray to God's work. Niggas won't take shirts off backs, but design shirts. I love my brother. Yeah. I leave my brother with his, cause I know mine's work. Fucking until I caught a line first. Before you ever licked that other nigga, he was buying first. Crashed on it, never got the drops, they had to try first. 20 years in the max, before they free him, he dying first. Days of our lives, the type of shit to tell you time's worth. City of them back roads, GPS and track clothes. Brody lift his mask, but couldn't do it, he ain't that cold. Put off in them black cars, city of them trap stars. Whatever niggas saying, they ain't do it like them black guards. Talk to me night, sleep when I die, I'm wide awake.
Let's
in the
go,
night, sitting in silence. Be the realest ones that's never acknowledged. I got his back, he got my back, but still we peeking behind us. Left.
Shut it down. Shut it down.
I'm a little parched.
Okay.
Right there.
You gonna wash it down with Patron? I mean, you're done. You might as well.
You need water?
Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, F it. Go ahead. Yeah.
You need water? Oh, no. Yeah.
There you go. Give him a sec. Yeah, he shut that down.
Listen.
He shut that down.
You shut it. You more than shut it down.
He shut that down.
You shut that motherfucker down. T.O., where you from?
I'm from Brockton, Massachusetts.
Okay, so another one from Brockton, 508 in the house. So how long you been doing this? Cause
I don't know. I mean as long as I've known. I didn't even know niggas this much people rap. Like I just did
what?
Word, I just did 10. I just 10 in a day. Came home and
how long ago?
I got back 2008. I came home 2019 on April Fool's Day. I didn't really think they was laying me out that
You thought it was April Fool's?
It was really, it was that day.
Really? Really?
Nah, I didn't really know this much people rap. Like,
cause there's an abundance of niggas that said, listen, you know what? Let's go this. A lot of people are
a lot of people.
But I'll tell you this. Like,
everybody
quick,
don't got a story.
Just to shout them out real quick. That's like my manager right here. I did. He was in there while I was doing time, you know what I mean? And I never rapped for him. We just was cool like that. We met, you know what I mean? We built it. He was in there in the community, like trying to help with recidivism programs and stuff like that, and schooling and getting dudes in the programs while he was in there. So he was just somebody like in the joint we needed to talk to, because he's making things happen in there.
So he's a positive guy.
Yeah, you know.
despite the little.
I love you, family. You know, I love you. I love you.
For the people, you know what I mean? And everybody should be treated fairly and is equal, you know what I mean? One and the same.
So how did it happen? How did it happen where he doesn't know you spit, you don't know he's into getting artists out
like,
there?
Like I said, he got used to get things together. And in prison, I performed at a concert. I think he was there. I think you performed too. Yeah, he was on the card. You know what I mean? It was just so much of us from Boston that are unknown. And today, I mean, that's sad that ain't taking that rap stuff serious. You know, because you could really get money with this.
But you do it right.
He managed everybody in the joint. We all got it. A lot of Boston dudes, Springfield dudes. The same thing we were doing with Mass Movement. Lawrence, everybody was in there. And in the joint, we in the chapel, we put on a concert for the Juneteenth affair and to celebrate a black holiday.
Okay.
And he put that together and was a part of a collective who actually put that together. He knew us. Yo, come on, get on the stage, bro. I ain't doing that, bro. I got programs that day.
Hey, seeing that you were so shocked, how do you like today's hip-hop game?
I like it. It's versatility.
Honestly. Because you looked up for a second. In all honesty, do you like where hip-hop's going right now?
I listen to it in moderation. That's why I like, even when a couple other dudes, no disrespect to anybody who came up here and performed, I'm sure y'all got just as much passion, but like, I usually walk out of dudes' session. Like, oh yeah, like, I even walked out of he said he dude's a legend. I don't know, y'all might want to go in there and listen. I walked out, you feel me? Like, I don't really like, I'm just in my own, I'm really talking that shit. Like, I don't know what these niggas saying, but. And with all due respect, but the shit I'm talking is like real life.
Like I said, everybody don't got a story. Right. Everybody doesn't have a story.
I didn't even know this much people rap. Like, and could put it in a way of lyricism, because everybody got a story. But to be a rapper and to be able to put that out there, and people to want to listen to that, and you could change people's lives with it.
And is that story real?
Different, right? And is it real?
There you go.
Are you telling the truth? Are you telling
me?
Right. So you've been out for a couple of years now. You're working with Mass Movement, and you got a couple of shows under your belt. How do you feel? How much further do you want to take this?
Oh, I'm trying to, I'm just trying to take it as far as it could take me, you know? I'm not really seeing that far ahead. I'm just really, every show feel like my first show. Like, yo, bro, I got this. Yo, you ain't go, don't worry. I'm riding up here with him. You got this, bro. You got it, you know what I mean?
Okay.
You got this, and just like that.
So your last show was Onset. Right. Who does shows in Onset? But your next show is.
We shut that shit down.
You did. When I went, I was surprised to see.
We can go to the next show. Our next show is with T Grizzly, by the way. We opening up for T Grizzly. I mean, shout out to Bougie Leak.
Leak, what up?
Iman Lee right here, and you know me, myself, and tight management right here. But yeah, we opening up for T Grizzly. Shout out to T Grizzly, man. I was definitely listening to him in the joint, you know, getting through in the workout gym and all that.
So any projects, self projects that you're working on right now?
I'm actually trying to put a project together with my aside from Mass Movement, because that's priority right now.
Mm.
But aside from that, I got this little project. It's called what's it called?
Just like an artist.
So it's called Survivor's Guilt, man. It's called, I was talking to him about it on our way up here, but it's called Survivor's Guilt, man, because like I really lit this shit, man. I be in the middle of all, like she said, like, you get two shows in, like how's it doing? Like I just might get a jail call right now, like. You know what I mean, and it's really that real, like, and it'll humble me down, cause it's dudes that ain't make it for their own fault. You know, everybody's their own man, but it's just you build bonds with dudes that really mean you well, and the world might picture them or see them as the last time as a bad guy. Like he might really know, not really. I mean, that's the last time y'all seen him, cause y'all read it on the paper. But I know that dude, like, he cool.
I feel you.
But it just like that, Survivor's Guilt. I know a lot of dudes that be rapping T-shirts, rest in peace, they mans, and can't make a song without talking about they mans in it. Like, yo, bitches don't, I mean, women don't really like listening to that too much. You know, like, right outside of that. And they just stuck in it. They, Survivor's Guilt, they feel like, you know what I mean? Like, bro, you ain't never gonna be nothing more than talking about that drill shit in your man, you know what I mean? Body. And I respect that as well, too, but it's like, To see the growth in this game the way I see it, it's like it's not, bro. That shit happen every day.
And you don't see that drill stuff lasting that long. Let me ask you.
Nah, I think it's cemented its spot in where it's at. And if anybody does something better with it, I mean, I can't say that can't happen, but I think where it's at, it's just cemented there.
That is peak.
Okay.
That's just the base of it.
Okay.
Fam, I just asked you 6 minutes ago, what did you think about the game today? You could have just told me it's not getting no better than this, right?
Yeah, that is the question.
Did you family?
Nah, but you make it so comfortable in here. I don't even see no camera. I feel like I'm just kicking it with you down here. You about to light up a blunt. We about to start. I mean, I don't even see nobody else. I'm about to talk to you about my wife, my mom.
Let me ask you, is there anything that we didn't ask you that you want to say?
Man, Mass Movement, Mass Resurrection, man. The team, man. You already know what it is, man. Iman Lee. Shout out to SP Banks, man.
Banks!
You know what I mean? Shout out to Doc, man, out there in Lawrence, man. Yeah, shout out the whole gang, man. Shout out Bougie Leak for actually putting us all together with my man Tight Management, man. I'm going to let my man Tight speak on my mic as well before my, you know what I mean?
Real quick, wait. Before he gets out, the best way to find you, your socials. And you got to teach him this. You got to teach him this. Best way to find you.
I was about to pick up my phone. Yo, you can find me on IG, man, at t.o_amm91.
Okay.
I think that's the acronym.
Family, okay. I greatly appreciate your energy. Always welcome back anytime.
Everything.
The knowledge.
I appreciate
the gems.
Nah, y'all are like family, man.
Always. Shout out to the whole Mass Movement today, family.